Oare Marshes are situated on the banks of the Swale and consist of over 81 hectares of grazing marsh, freshwater dikes, open water scrapes, seawall and salt marsh. The East Hyde is wheelchair accessible from separate disabled parking, while tracks and dikes surround the East Scrape. Some grazing is carried out, assisted by the local wildlife, which in turn attracts birds of prey. Water levels are manipulated to maintain the habitat, keeping it suitable for a diverse range of species.